Okay, now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on Inhumans in small rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Thanks. We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
Welcome to Venture Ridge, Wyoming. This was one of AIM's go-to holding sites for Inhumans before the prison was built. After they moved in, most of the residents were evacuated.
Got it.
Keep an eye out for AIM patrols. They won't take kindly to your presence. With any luck, we'll be able to capture intel that could shed some light on what they've been doing to your people.
Party time! Piece of cake or pie. Pie is good too. Bye-bye. Ever learn.
AIM's equipment storage units. Worth opening if you can activate the unlock sequence.
Careful. Might be a trap.
There is a chest with gear close by.
Thank you.
Access is granted.
Whatever's in there is yours now.
Let's do this!
AIM has initiated emergency procedures.
Why did you choose the wrong side?
This does not look like they welcome visitors.
I'm giving them a bad review.
You'll need to take out the security note.
To go.
Did it. Let's get in there.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you aren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
I'm so sorry. Where to?
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway. AIM equipment storage cache is nearby. It might be worth exploring.
Got it down!
Hang on, sweetheart!
Stand by, and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Jarvis.
As fast as my processor allows, sir. AIM intends to physically remove some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
I'm bypassing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminal.
So long, pal!
AIM has regained control of a terminal. Please deal with it. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control.
Time for the big gun!
We just lost an access point. Return it to our control. An AIM unit took back control of an access point. has regained control of a terminal. Please deal with it.
I'm beaming with pride!
We just lost an access point. Return it to our control. Jarvis, tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. With 0.4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples.